Yay!
I'm Robin. I get everywhere I want to go.
There you go. And now Batman comes over and uses the other one. Yay! We're making our way through this level, guys!
This is fun.
and Robin about died.
No, because I'm safe and sound on this.
Oh, it dropped, so I was worried about that. Apparently Robins don't land on their feet.
Is this a Robin?
Whoa! Hi, guys.
Hands off the cape!
Is he petting his hair?
Yeah, he is.
Superman tolerates a lot of stuff.
Isn't that great, Batman?
Destroyed all the evidence of the crime scene.
Alright, so I think you guys have access to Superman now?
I didn't press
save it. Save and continue.
Oh.
One of you hit a save station, so.
Not me.
Okay, that's why. I didn't know it was a save.
Use Y around Superman and see if one of you guys can control him. Nope, won't let you.
I don't want to be
Superman.
Yeah,
we can.
Yeah, there we go. So now we actually have access to Superman and all
of
his
awesomeness.
Why, you
want Superman?
Yeah, I
want
to be Superman.
Okay, then get next
to
him.
So, yeah, get into Superman.
Push Y.
Okay, now you're Superman.
I'm Superman.
You have to use your freezing breath on the fire.
Okay.
You gotta go down.
How do I go down?
X.
Okay.
It's like water mechanics in 3D games. Okay, so I think you gotta press and hold B in front of the fire. Not that fire, the Lego fire.
This kind.
Fake.
The one that's not exactly real looking.
Now you can freeze everything in your path. How do you feel about that, Superman? Oh, press the button. One of you's got to step on both buttons. There we go. And don't you feel good about yourself? You released all of that radioactive gunk onto the floor.
Well, venting prevents explosion.
Okay, so take care of all of the Lego fire when you get a chance.
Check
and the coolest part about Superman in this game is he's pretty much invulnerable. So, like, you're invincible. You can't take hits. And since you can fly over the pits, you can't die from a pit.
I think you just automatically fly.
Yep. Well, that's his double jump. So if you jump twice, then that's what you will do. You'll fly.
Yeah, I think...
Super strength is going to be needed for that, and so Superman counts. So press and hold, or press B, like you would the power suit. So press and hold, or keep pressing it. Canary marry it. There you go, all that water.
Now you can breathe through. There you go.
And now you can create you gotta get super close. There you go. And now we can go further.
Sorry.
I think we can officially say, everybody, that Alex is a better Superman than Henry Cavill?
Why? Henry Cavill's fine.
I don't have a problem with Henry Cavill. Henry Cavill's fine. Is he better than Christopher Reeves? No, nobody really is. Except Dean Cain. Yeah, that's right, Internet. I'm fighting you on this. I loves me some Dean Cain. Christopher Reeves, all right. Okay, so one of you needs to be Robin to get the hazard suit. There you go. Oh, let's see. Yes, so we need to look for... So Superman needs to look for gold Lego objects. You'll know them when you see them.
Right here.
Oh, Robin has it, so lower yourself. There you go. So, see that gold, the gold object? Use your grappling hook, and that's your heat vision. So... Boom! Now that's working together like a super team.
Like a Justice League.
Like the Justice Friends.
The Justice
Friends. Or I'm sorry, like the Super Friends.
We are the Justice
or
Friends.
Or you can do this, Alex. X-ray.
Yes, you can do the X-ray stuff for Batman. So lower yourself down, and press B on it. And now you can actually do all of the X-ray stuff.
Oh,
you swapped over to Robin.
I want to be Robin.
Then just go over to Superman and then do Y. And don't press Y again. So press B.
Pardon me, sir.
And then press X. There you go. Oh. It's right where Robin's standing.
Move, dick.
Left.
Left.
There you go.
Now, and all the way to the right.
Yeah, all the way to the right.
There you are.
That should be it.
It opened this.
So it's good. Oops. Okay, so now Robin comes into play.
I'll take Robin.
Because Alex wants to be Superman. So, believe it or not, Alex, you're walking on air.
I'm walking on air. Oh.
Stop moving, Alex.
Okay, stop. Alex.
What? You're just...
You're making it so she can't get it done.
Yes. Well,
how am I preventing her from getting it done?
You keep moving the camera.
Yeah, because then it's moving me.
Okay. There we go.
See why split screen sucks?
No, you just have to hold still for a few seconds.
Excuse me, sir.
Oh, I need the green. Oh, no. Can you open it again?
Unlock it. So use the grappling hook up there, Andrea.
Or Alex, use this again.
Okay, B. There you go. Oh, okay. Never mind. So exit out. So this will open them all up again, and we don't want to open up the orange one. Oh my gosh, I didn't even realize the hose sound when it's sputing. It's just...
Okay, now do it again and open the last one on the far right.
On the far right, yeah. So there you go, X. Okay, so now we need pink.
Or purplish.
Purple.
I think it's way over here.
You know, in the amount of time that this actually took Traveler's Tales, these guys would have been dead. Just saying.
Oh!
Wow, did you actually kill Superman? No, you didn't. He's
flying.
I'm
Superman. I don't die. Except once.
Except when in Zack Snyder movies.
But then
or
I come
when
back.
I'm about to marry Lois Lane. Or there are a bunch of times, actually, when Superman died.
Yeah.
Superman's died. So
and then
much
I come back and
he's the reason that nobody believes the superheroes die anymore.
Then I come back and fight a giant spider.
Okay, so Superman needs to come back to the water spouts, and now you can freeze them. Make them platforms. B. There you go. And now Batman and Robin can use the ice platforms to get up here. Oh no! Batman has become the Joe-Catman. The Bat-Joker?
Oh crap, I have to go find my suit.
That's a thing, I'm sure.
I'm sure it is. It wasn't in the Amalgam universe, I can tell you that much. Yeah, you gotta get the electric suit. Because only Batman can survive in there.
Yeah. How?
Except maybe a Superman.
This must be pure kryptonite.
That's just... I'm sorry, but I have to laugh at kryptonite sometimes. It's like... It's the only way we can kill the walking, talking game shark.
It's the only way we can kill a god.
Wow, did you just Jesse Eisenberg on the show?
Yes, I just Jesse Eisenberg. A motherfucking Jesse.
I'm sure somebody on YouTube is officially mad at you because that implies that you like Jesse Eisenberg.
I do like Jesse Eisenberg.
I'm okay with Jesse Eisenberg. I don't hate him. I think you're absolutely right. He was the only one having fun on the set, but is that a good thing? Well, that's subject.
Do not freeze me.
Sorry, Batman.
Did you just stop trying to be all super and stuff? I mean, seriously. Leave room for the little guy, okay?
What little guy in here, Batman? You're rich.
And yeah,
I'm the little guy superhero. I haven't had anything radioactive bite me or been exposed to any kind of radioactive mess.
I think you have to fly up there, Alex.
Isn't that like radiation mostly Marvel shtick?
Radiation has happened in the DC universe.
Okay.
Captain Atom.
You have
radiation.
To fly up there, Alex.
Okay. It always seems like DC heroes just have their powers and Marvel just have some kind of radioactive accident.
No, Captain Atom is, granted, Captain Atom wasn't always a DC superhero,
but cut
he is basically a dude who is radiation. But I get your point. Like, there's definitely a link between all of the Marvel origins having some kind of radiation in there, unless they specifically say it's magic. Oh, yeah, so use your heat vision on that. On the gold. And now you just have to make the design.
Now trace it.
You have to look at the outline and then trace it. There you go. Almost there. There you go. That's not like I don't see your point. A lot of Marvel origins are radiation based. Yeah. But there are some magic based ones in the Marvel universe too.
That's true.
Doctor Strange.
Yeah.
Thor. Thor technically counts.
Yeah, Thor is mythological.
Thor's hair. I'm sorry, but that line from Thor Ragnarok will forever be with me. Please, kind sir, please don't cut my hair. And it's just Stan Lee with this snaggle what's it, whatever you want to call it, just okay, so you got to do the heat vision again.
I can see. Fly, Superman.
Oh yeah, you got to go up to the upper platform. You can't be flying when you do it.
I think you can, it's just really hard.
No, because his button scheme when he's flying is the same. So you can't do it. Trace it again. You can do it, Alex. You can Dora the Explorer this thing, and now you can freeze breath it so that they can get up.
Alright.
Except you have to land.
I'm trying.
See, the problem is that his usual buttons for freeze breath and heat vision become his elevate and lower buttons in flight.
Come, Batman. We don't have much time.
You guys, you're totally stealing the spotlight from me.
Now, Batman, it's not a competition.
It totally is.
It
always will be, Clark.
What's important is to help the people of Gotham and Metropolis.
You don't understand. I've been written by Zack Snyder. I must ask you if you bleed.
This is no time to be frozen, Batman.
This is not. There we go. Up the elevator we go! Yay! We're in the clear! Well, kind of.
Ace! Whoa!
There it goes again. How many times are they gonna put that thing up and it's just gonna get
destroyed?
Oh,
actually, I just realized, in Batman 89, it's Axis Chemicals, not Ace Chemicals, but it might as well be. Oh, it's just a save point.
Yes, save point. So, save and continue. And you guys are gonna need to find a power suit so that Batman can change. Because you're already having a bunch of silver objects.
Oh, you could probably burn that thing.
Oh yeah, up where Batman is a gold Lego object.
Ow.
So you can just burn it from there. Boom! And now somebody can build with it, I think.
Oh no.
Nope. Never mind.
Oh. Nope, I can't do anything with that.
Destroy as much stuff as you get. Oh, there's another gold object on the side. Boom! Wait, Alex, stop doing that.
Why?
We'll feed the completionist itch! Dude, for one level, this has already taken almost an hour.
It's not my fault. This level's long.
This level's long, yeah. I hope we get coupled with a couple of short levels after this.
Okay, I'm gonna go across and save this.
Yeah, so you can with your electric suit. And technically Superman can go over too. Oh, there's already some gold Lego objects, so go ahead and start destroying them. There we go.
I'm Superman!
And now you can build. And actually, you ought to have Superman build, because he gets that super fast build time. So, like, a usual code within LEGO games is to be able to build, like, 10 times faster. Superman just does it. Him and Flash get to build things
super fast.
Oh, good,
now I can go get my power suit.
And Batman killed himself.
Batman just couldn't stand the pressure anymore of being Batman.
I can't be around Superman anymore! He's just not fun!
Oh, you need two people over here.
Yeah, but I need to get my power suit.
You don't need a power suit, okay?
I need the power suit.
Whee! Use those boxing gloves. Just tippy-toe through the horrible fire pit of death.
I could carry Batman over, but apparently that's too hard. For Superman.
Well, you are Lego, so hands are a thing.
That's true.
I don't know if I trust those Lego hands to carry Batman.
Would Batman allow that?
No. He doesn't even allow. He doesn't allow any hero to carry him. There we go. Oh, more gold Lego objects.
Superhero!
Thank you, Andrea. Can we now officially stop stud hunting?
Uh-huh.
There we go.
Yay! Something's happening.
You put out the fire. Ace Chemicals is saved.
Again.
For the day. Then the stockholders are gonna come in.
Who blew this up?
Long story. We've got it covered.
Okay, well, just let me know. Volcano in Mexico. Call me if you need me!
Batman, maybe he could help with this. I mean, he's had a lot of experience dealing with Lex Luthor.
We don't need him.
Well, it seems like just now we needed him.
We would have been fine jumping off the roof.
I think we would have broken our legs.
We've broken our legs before.
Yeah, but I didn't like it. I mean, if we just call him.
Robin, we can't go through life expecting Superman or anyone else to save us whenever things get tough. The only people we can rely on is ourselves. Bat computer, tie-in.
Bat computer, remote tie-in active.
Access chemical database. What substance can be produced through a combination of the following chemicals? Promethium, xenon, mercury, tantalum, and dialum.
Accessing. No substance found.
What substance can be approximated through the combination of the chemicals?
Accessing. Listed chemicals can combine to form an approximation of kryptonite.
Kryptonite?
Ah!
We better call Superman.
Not going to call Superman. Activate tracking systems. Detect nearby sources of kryptonite.
Affirmative.
There it is.
Yay! We did it! And we found out the evil plot. They're going to make kryptonite. Wait.
My kryptonite. Wait.
Kryptonite could be made? I thought it was pieces of old Krypton. What the heck, game? This game is confusing me, Alex. All right, so let's go ahead and hand over the controllers. I will be the player two. If you guys are just barely following us in this playthrough of LEGO Batman 2, every level we swap. And we have a pattern to it,
Sorta.
Kinda sorta.
On the Bat Computer map.
Now if we could just get things loading, there we go.
What can I do for you, sir?
What can I, as Michael Caine, do for you, sir? What can I, as Jeremy Irons, do for you, sir?
Sir, Michael Caine.
I like my Michael Caine, but I also like, sir, to be able to play other characters.